up, guys? Call of Duty Black Ops 2 campaign. We're going to continue from where we left off. If you don't know where we are in the game, go back and watch the previous episodes. And you'll know where we're at. Right now, we're going to interrogate Raul Menendez. Let's start.
I have a thousand drones. Standby alert, ready to launch your mic, man. If Russia or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEFCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir. President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought without with me, some work of noble note may yet be done. Get this cocksucker off my front deck.
Gladly, sir. We got him.
Speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
David. Identify Mason, David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can.
Yes,
I'll be on the bridge.
All right.
This time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet?
She was the reason for me to live. What about you, Elite? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people. Yeah, go ahead, I'm a priest.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's near space.
glad you're even.
What the heck just happened? That man's crazy.
And then this has escaped.
What? PMCs use glider wings to launch a massive air assault on the Obama. They use stealth tech. Our guns only hit a fraction of them. They're tearing this ship apart.
Kill the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this so long. He must have been inside.
Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Dang it.
Salazar, get below and secure brakes.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon.
You too, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge. On me!
I'm getting another wave of jet wings landing now. I'm trying to take some of the heat off our men.
Stay on it. I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Where was this to go? Dang it. Dang it.
Bridge control terminal is completely locked down.
What?
the security feed.
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now.
Alright.
I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
Right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera image database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee we'll come back online.
I just want to kill this guy. It's ridiculous. In the world. Should I do kill him or
if we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill.
Salazar, hurry the fuck up! Harper, get to the server room! Briggs is down! Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy. This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon. get him to sick bay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
What the hell happened here, man?
Salazar. He played us all. He was working with Menendez.
Fuck, how can he do that? What are you talking about? He's one of us!
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Who are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On the way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. Tomorrow, we all win.
Not you.
Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship. I say again, abandon ship.
I was wondering who was shooting us. I didn't even know we were going up. Dang it. There's a lot of them. Thank you.
This is his endgame. He's about to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
Hey guys, that's it for this round. This story. So I'm gonna end it here, and y'all go on to the next one. Stay tuned, and always thanks for watching. Bye.